I know for around here, it's going to be, oops. It's going to be around 760. So here's the carrier. And it's, the material is actually Inconel. It's a nickel iron alloy. It's a very hard material that can handle the stresses of going up in temperature very quickly with the heater and cooling off quickly without warping. We have a whole bunch of different materials deposited on here right now. Running the chamber. Just so you're aware, we also put 100 nanometers of titanium. We coat that on top of the Inconel because at above 650C, Inconel and what's commonly used in here as silicon substrates can bond. And they have a different thermal expansion rate, so the wafer can actually shatter. So to avoid that bonding, we put 100 nanometers of titanium. So if this carrier is ever cleaned back to its original surface, it's just important to remember to put the titanium barrier layer back on it before you do any heating with silicon substrates. All of these screws are stainless steel, but they're rhodium plated. That rhodium helps prevent them from any bonding in these holes, and helps prevent them from warping as well. In the past, we used to just use stainless screws, and it was pretty problematic. They would get stuck all the time after heating, cooling.
Yeah.
And then they'd break off if you're not super careful trying to get it out.